Hi, today I'm going to show you how to navigate RealScout. First, start by logging in with your email. Head over to Settings. Click Edit Alert Settings. This is where you can edit the criteria for the houses that are emailed to you. You can change the number of bedrooms, the list price, and really anything else about the property. Anything you feel like you want to be more specific about. Once you save the changes, you can go ahead and exit out. Now head over to My Profile. This is where you can edit your likes, dislikes, and neutrals. So simply click like, dislike, or neutral depending on that feature. And what this is going to do is filter the houses that show up. The ones that have the most likes of yours are going to be at the top and the most dislikes at the bottom. As you can see, it's not going to exclude any homes from your search. It's just going to put the ones that best match you at the top. If you go back to My Homes, you can look to see all the different houses that match your criteria. So you can scroll through these a little bit, see if anything catches your eye. Let's look at this one. So I like how that looks, I like the yard, but I can see that it's already sold, but I'm still going to save it so that I can go back and show my broker that that's a house that I like. I like the look, I like the features, whatever else I like about it. And any of those features are all customizable at any time, so you can go back into your settings and change anything about those. So the houses will be filtered to match your preferences. Thank you for watching, and watch our other videos to learn more.